Hi, I have a parcel from Amazon. Just wanted to share it with you. This is my outdoor exploration kit. Let me just get rid of this. There we go. So this is an exploration kit for children. White shoes, learning and interactive about nature, encouraging curiosity, a great educational gift. And it comes nicely boxed. In there it says 3+, and inside you've got what they call them, fear eyes, I think it's a torch, compass, that's a net, like grabby scissors, and that's a net, I think, and then there's a bag. So let's have a look. So you've got a card, let's go out for adventure, and then you can tick off all the things you can see, which is handy. On the back, we'd love to hear from you, so that's interesting. Then on the top you've got this bag, which is quite a thin, like, rucksack green, with a picture of the company's name. Then you've got your net, very handy for catching bugs. And then inside you've got all different things, like you've got all these little insects, which you can catch. You've got the grabby scissors. That's an I forget what you call all these things then. You've got a little box where you can keep the bug in, and you've got a carry handle, or neck, I think, neck handle. Air vent to keep the bugs alive. In the box here you've got your torch. There you go. It's quite bright. So that seems to wind it up a bit. Very cool. Pop that back in. Got a wrist handle there as well. Always interesting to have them. There we go. And then you've got your little compass. Like a compass as well. Oh, gives the temperature. Got your little spade. Very nice. And then you've got a little jar with a bug in. Spider. And then you've got a lens on the top, so you can see it in more detail. You've got little tweezers. Pick up your bugs or whatever. And then in the last box we have them. We've got the carry handle around the neck. You can see through there. Probably too close. But there you go. So that's what you've got in the whole kit, which is really nice. I mean, it is possible for you to go out and catch real bugs if you wanted to, rather than just the little plastic ones. So you could take all this out for your children and get them to find real bugs and mark them off your list, whatever that is there. So you could say to them, let's go to find an ant and then try and capture it, which is quite difficult with an ant. And then you've got a bee and a snail. Snail probably easier. Grasshopper, you don't see too many of them. Flies are around everywhere. So you've got all these you can catch, or you can just pretend to catch them with these plastic ones. Still great fun, whatever you choose to do. So this is my explorer kit for a child, and I think it's pretty cool actually. Got a lot in there, and that one's a good one. See that? There we go, spider. You can see it in more detail. So there you go. Thank you for watching. Bye now.